What's up, everyone? We are back with another tutorial in Cubase Elements 8. We're going to teach you how to auto-tune. Now, in Cubase Pro, there's a feature called Vary Audio, which makes auto-tuning super easy. But if you don't have or can't afford Cubase Pro, you can either cry a salty tear and give up, or you can follow this tutorial and you should be able to auto-tune. So, let's jump right into the project. This is a vocal track I've recorded. It's my lovely rendition of Johann Sebastian Bach's Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring. Let's take a listen. So as you can tell, it's a little bit pitchy. So let's fix that with auto-tune. I want it to end up sounding like this. Is that possible? Sort of. We can do it with our pitch correct plugin on our vocal channel. So what we have to do beforehand, we have to know what music or what pitch we wanted to set it to, and then write it in MIDI or play it on your MIDI controller or whatever. And then you open up pitch correct. And this, when you open up pitch correct, will be off. You want to set this setting right here, speed, to 100. The scale source, it'll default to this. Internal chromatic, what you want to set it to is external MIDI note. This will be general if you're a male or a female, or depending on what you want to do, you can set that. And that's about all you need to do in terms of the settings. So you're set with your audio track and your pitch correct insert. If you've made the MIDI track that you want, what you need to do is go to your routing. And I think that your routing out will have an option for vocal 1 insert pitch correct MIDI in. And you need to select that option. So this MIDI right here is routing in to this pitch correct. And if you turn them both on, this becomes this. So it sounds fake AF, but it's a fantastic tool to use for those extreme auto-tune sounding parts, even if you want to do female backup vocals and you don't have binders full of women like Mitt Romney. You can sing it and then you can pitch shift it up, so I'll show you an example of that. We're here in the key editor, and let's say you want to pitch it up an octave to make it sound like a girl is singing it. That's close enough. It'll sound like this now. So that's basically how you use pitch correct and a MIDI track on your vocals to do auto-tuning. This is fantastic for harmonies, fantastic for a lot of different applications, especially if you're doing demos and stuff like that. It won't sound real and it won't replace a real singer, but it is a useful tool in composition. So I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, you can like or subscribe or whatever. So I hope you all have a good day. Take care. Bye.